Hello, this video will help you find your way around the OneSearch homepage. The short web address for OneSearch is onesearch.lancs.ac.uk. You will also find links to OneSearch through the student portal, iLancaster, and the library website. At the top right hand side of the page, we have three options: login, a pin icon, and a clock icon. Log in to OneSearch using your Windows network username and password. Logging in is really important as this enables you to access all of our electronic books and resources if you are working off campus. Once you have logged in, your name will appear on the screen. The pin icon is an eShelf option which allows you to select records and references to books on OneSearch and place them on a virtual bookshelf. This is similar to placing items in an online shopping basket. The clock icon, go to search history, enables you to see your previous searches. The main search box is here. If you need to run a more complex search, use the advanced search option to the right. Click on the new search link at the top of the page or the OneSearch Lancaster University logo at the top left-hand side to clear any previous searches and return to the OneSearch homepage. Next to the new search link is a databases link, which takes you through to a list of databases accessible through the library. Similarly, the eJournals link takes you through to a list of available electronic journals. Also, at the top of the page, we have a link to our Interlending and Document Supply Service IDS request. In the main body of the page, we will find various updates, including links to help and advice, as well as the library's Twitter feed. You will find more videos to help you get the most out of OneSearch and other library resources on the library website and our YouTube channel.